get sweat out of you real quick, because your boy's been unhealthy for a minute, and I'm trying to get back in shape, trying to get my stamina back up. Because when I during my school, I was like eating a lot of junk food, and like I realized that, oh shoot, as soon as I got back on the court, I was extremely tired. Excuse my lisp, I got retainers, so I have a less crazy lisp right now, but, yeah, like, I was so tired, it's just crazy, but, as soon as I started going again, I started getting my stamina back up, so, I'm really glad that I made that progress, so, right now, about to hit the court, about to show y'all my basketball routine. Trying to get my skills up there, because I had my shot last summer. And trying to get it back, because I lost some of it, so. Yo, so I've been doing this routine like every now and then. Yo, I just walked in here, and I don't know if I walked into like a spider web. Yo, this place need to get renovated. But yo, so what I usually do is when I start off with my warm up, I don't stretch when you're supposed to, but I go for like mid range shots, one hand mid range shots, close ups. I don't know all the terms, but I do free throws. Then I do three-pointers, then I go for layups. I just on my form because I'm more of a defender and I'm trying to work on my offensive plays, trying to get more points. So when I don't practice on my form like enough, I tend to like go back to like my old habits. So I try to like keep the new stuff that I learned. So stay tuned. about to start, y'all saw my, like, my, I don't know what that's called, but I, that's like, not free throws, but it's like, I don't know, post shots. Let's just call it post shots for now. Now I'm about to move up to free throws and then to three pointers, so stay tuned for that. I'm gonna move on to three pointers. Let's see how well I do, cause I took a break from learning three pointers. I should be able to get it back. Yo, the corner three-pointers are harder than I thought it would be. already knew it was gonna be kind of awkward, but like I'm like overshooting, shooting too low. Without the help of backboard, it's a lot of a harder shot. But I'm gonna try it four more times, see if I make it. But not good to give up. At least figure it out before you quit, or not quit, but take a break. You know, just figure it out first, and then just give it a break. Take a break. That's it for today on the three pointers.
I was in a club, they see me in a pub anyway. She saw me like a beacon, brighter than a light.